work. I work on these execution files.
What are they about?
They're about executed criminals. Each case is closely related, and each criminal claims to be possessed by a demon. Kill someone and welcomes death. So you believe me then, about the demon?
I only believe in the demons that we all battle within ourselves. It can be in the form of hallucination, paranoia, depression, severe anger, loss of self.
See ya.
Prick.
Crushing his face!
What the fuck are you talking about, lady?
Oh, shit.
Can you point to any specific events that have made you feel this way?